These are some comparisons between some letters. They are very similar to each other. This is called Hamza, Alif Hamza, and we know it. And this is Alif Hamza, like this, but it's followed by Alif Mad. So they merged them together in one Alif with this wavy dash. It means this is Alif followed by Alif Mad. So here you will just read the Hamza, and here you will read the Alif, which is Hamza, followed by two counts, Mad stretch. A, A, Alama, Alamun, Anthara, Anthara, Akala, Akala, An, آن أبقى آبق. So here you don't stretch, here you stretch for two counts. And this is called Hamzat al-Wasl. You will find it in the Quran with a little head of Sad above it. And inshallah we will talk about Hamzat al-Wasl in Tajweed series and the conditions and the definition of Hamzat al-Wasl and everything. And this is called Hamzat al-Qat'a. And it's the normal Hamza we know from the Arabic alphabet. Ismun, Ismun, Asma'u, Asma'u, Ijlis, Ijlis, Ajlisu, Ajlisu, Ithnana, Ithnana, Asnanu, أسنان امرأة امرأة أمرته أمرته ابن ابن أبني أبني. And the last thing we have in similar letters are the ya lin, which is ya with sukun above it and there is fatha before it, and ya mad, which is ya with kasra before it. Ayrun, 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 daynun, daynun, dinun, dinun, sayrun, sayrun, sir, سير بيع 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 ميل 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 ميل. جزاكم الله خيرا. This is the end of similar letters. We'll see you inshallah in the Tajweed Made Easy series inshallah. Follow me. أن جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.